Well, howdy, friend. It's your old skull, Paz. I know what you're thinking. Me and the unknown were supposed to be in heaven by now, fighting the all together, but, never was much of a planner, I guess. You see, instead of being up top, we hung a hard left into... I'm getting ahead of myself again, ain't I? You see, the unknown was in a bad way, real weak. Plus, I figured she blamed me for it, which, well, broke my heart a little. Maybe she wasn't wrong, neither. Anyway, back then, I didn't know how, but I did know I was gonna fix it. And that altar, that was the key.
Thanks. Regroup.
Regroup. Well, howdy, friend. It's your old skull, Paz. I know what you're thinking. Me and the unknown were supposed to be in heaven by now, fighting the all together, but, never was much of a planner, I guess. You see, instead of being up top, we hung a hard left into... I'm getting ahead of myself again, ain't I? You see, the unknown was in a bad way, real weak. Plus, I figured she blamed me for it, which, well, broke my heart a little. Maybe she wasn't wrong, neither. Anyway, back then, I didn't know how, but I did know I was gonna fix it. And that altar, that was the key. I like it. We discovered that, fed with enough energy, the altar was a kind of gate. But that wasn't all. Let me translate. This beast is the true boundary between the above and below. P.S. Give up hope, Paz. Signed, Paz. Well, now that sure was a kick in the you-know-what, because it turns out I'd been here before.
Wonder
Absolutely heavenly. Yeah, we were closing in on something. Some kind of answer, some kind of exit. And I knew the only thing that mattered was getting the unknown free and clear of here. But what about after that? What would become of old Paz when the unknown didn't need me no more?
Let's go!
Well, howdy, friend. It's your old skull pass. I know what you're thinking. Me and the unknown were supposed to be in heaven by now, fighting the all together, but, never was much of a planner, I guess. You see, instead of being up top, we hung a hard left into... Well, I'm getting ahead of myself again, ain't I? You see, the unknown was in a bad way. Real weak. Plus, I figured she blamed me for it, which, well, broke my heart a little. Maybe she wasn't wrong, neither. Anyway, back then, I didn't know how, but I did know I was gonna fix it. And that altar, that was the key. Well, howdy, friend. It's your old skull, Paz. I know what you're thinking. Me and the unknown were supposed to be in heaven by now, fighting the all together, but, never was much of a planner, I guess. You see, instead of being up top, we hung a hard left into... I'm getting ahead of myself again, ain't I? You see, the unknown was in a bad way, real weak. Plus, I figured she blamed me for it, which, well, broke my heart a little. Maybe she wasn't wrong, neither. Anyway, back then, I didn't know how, but I did know I was gonna fix it. And that altar, that was the key.
Thank you.
We discovered that, fed with enough energy, the altar was a kind of gate. But that wasn't all. Let me translate. This beast is the true boundary between the above and below. P.S. Give up hope, Paz. Signed, Paz. Well, now that sure was a kick in the you-know-what, because it turns out I'd been here before. Well, howdy, friend. It's your old skull pass.